We have two circles. Open the Surface pull-down menu and select Planar Curves. Select the red circle and press Enter. Switch to Perspective. And make sure you have the gumball on. Start dragging up the circle and press and hold the control key. That will allow you to extrude straight the circle. Do it again. Press and hold the control key. Notice that little line? Perfect. So now we know how to extrude straight with the gumball.